Good morning. Today we discuss mathematics chapter 3, that is LCM and HCF and LCM. HCF I already done. Today we will do LCM. LCM means least common multiple. Least common multiple, LCM. This is part 4 of this chapter. Part 4. You see, least common multiple means LCM. Let's find LCM of 8 and 12. After that, the multiple of 8. What are the multiples of 8? Multiples of 8 are 8 into 1, 8 into 2, 8 into 3, 8 into 4, 8 into 5, like this. What are these? 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56. These are the multiples of 8. Like that, the multiples of 12 are 12 2 is 24, 12 3 is 36, 48, 60, 12 table, you know, these are the multiples of 12. We have to find the common multiple of 8 and 12. You see, these two lines, which numbers are common? Which are the common? You see here 24, here also 24. No, here 48, here 48, here also 48. Then here 72, here also 72. These are the common multiples. But we have to find the least, that means lowest common multiple. Which is the lowest common multiple? This is the 24. 24 is the lowest common multiple. So LCM of 8 and 12 is 24. Did you understood? You see, we will find LCM by prime factorization method. Prime factorization method. In this method, to find LCM, two or more numbers express each one of them as product of prime factors. To find LCM in this way, we have to find the numbers as a multiple of their prime factors. Then the product of terms with highest powers of all factors gives the LCM. The LCM is the product of highest powers of the prime numbers. You see the example 15, 8 and 20. We have to find the LCM of 15, 8 and 20. The 15 means 3 into 5. That means 3 to the power 1 into 5 to the power 1. 18 means 2, 9 ja 18, 3, 3 ja 9. That is 2 into 3 square. 2 into 3 into 3. That is 2 to the power 1 into 3 square. Likewise, 20 equal to 2, 2, 5. 2 into 2 into 5. That equal to 2 square into 5 to the power 1. To find the LCM, you see here, 2 to the power 1, 2 to the power 2. The highest factor is 2 to the power 2. Here 3 to the power 0, there is no. Here 3 to the power 2, here 3 to the power 1. The highest factor is highest power of prime number is 3 to the power 2. 3 to the power 2. 5, here 5 to the power 1, here also 5 to the power 1. The highest is 5 to the power 1. So the product of these two numbers, that is 2 to the power 2 equal to 4, 3 to the power 2 equal to 9, 5 to the power 1 equal to 5. 4 into 9 into 5 equal to 180 is the LCM of 15, 18 and 20. Did you understood? Now we will do some examples. Okay. You see the first example, question number 1. We have to find the LCM of 8, 10 and 12. First, we have to factorize 8. 8 means 2, 4 is 8. Again, 2, 2 is 4. Then factorize 10. 2, 5 is 10. Okay. Then factorize 12. 2, 6 is 12. 2, 3 is 6. Okay. 8 equal to 2 into 2 into 2. That equal to 2 to the power 3. 10 equal to 2 into 5 equal to 2 to the power 1 into 5 to the power 1. 12 equal to 2 into 2 into 3 equal to 2 square into 3. Now LCM of 8, 10 and 12 equal to, you see the highest power of 2 is here, 2 to the power 3, 2 to the power 3, 3 to the power 1, there is no 3 here also, no 3, so highest power of 3 is 3 to the power 1 and 5 is 5 to the power 1 equal to 8 into 3 into 5, that equal to 120 is the LCM of 8, 10 and 12. Okay, did you understood? Then we will do our next problem. You see the next question, 105, 126, 147. Okay. First, we will factorize 105. This number is not divisible by 2, divisible by 3. 3, 3 is 9, 3, 5 is 15. Then, 5, 7 is 35. Now, we will factorize 126. 2, 6 is 2, 3 is. Again, 3, 2 is 6, 3, 1 is 3. Again, 3, 7 is 21. Now, we will factorize 147. This is divisible by 3. 3, 4 is 12, 3, 9 is 27. 7, 7 is 49. Now, you see, 105 equal to 3 into 5 into 7, that equal to 3 to the power 1 into 5 to the power 1 into 7 to the power 1. 126 equal to 2 into 3 into 3 into 7, that equal to 2 into 3 to the power 2 into 7. 147 equal to 3 into 7 into 7 equal to 3 into 7 square. Now HCF LCM equal to, you see, LCM of 105, 126 and 147 equal to, you see the highest power of 2 is only 2 to the power 1. Then highest power of 3 is 3 square. 3 square. Then the highest power of 5, 5 to the power 1, 5. Then the highest power of 7 is 7 square. Okay. Then multiply these numbers 2, 3, 3 is 9, 5 into 7 square equal to 49. Okay. Equal to these three numbers 90 into 49. Equal to 9 9 81, 9 4 36, 36 plus 8, 44. Four thousand 410 is the LCM of 105, 126 and 147. Okay. Like you do all rest problems. Okay. Now we find the LCM by short division method. Short division method. In to finding LCM in short division method, we have to find the LCM by division. Observe the following steps. First step, we arrange the given numbers in a row in any order. First, we arrange the given numbers in row in any order. Like this. Then, divide by prime number which divides exactly at least two or the given numbers and carry forward the numbers which are not divisible. For example, this number, when we divide by 2, 75 is not divisible by 2, so we carry 75 to back. Okay, then repeat the process of step 2 till no two of numbers are divisible by a same number. We will take this process till the two numbers, any out of here, let us see, here there are three numbers. We will take this process up to that when any two of these numbers are not divisible by same number. Okay. Then multiply all the divisions and the numbers in the last row. Last row, this. This product is the required LCM. Okay. For example, we find the LCM of 60, 75 and 80. We will take the 60, 70 and 80 in row. Then these numbers, out of these numbers, 60 and 80 is divisible by 2. So we divide by 2. 60 is 30. 75 is not divisible by 2. So we will carry 75 as 75. Then 80 divided by 2, 40. These numbers, out of these numbers, these two numbers, 30 and 40, are divisible by 2, so we take 2, 2 15 is 30, 75 is not divisible by 2, so we carry 75 as 75, then 40 divided by 2 is 20, here the numbers are 15, 75, 20, any two number not divisible by 2, so we take 3, 3 5 is 15, 25 3 is 75, 20 is not divisible by 3, so we carry 20 here. Then these three numbers divisible by 5, 5 1 ja, 5 5 ja, 5 4 ja. Here the rest three numbers, these three numbers, out of three numbers, no any two number is divisible by a same number. So we will take this only. Okay, now to find the LCM, we have to multiply these numbers. LCM equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 5 into 1 into, these are not necessary, into 5 into 4. Okay, equal to 5 to the 10. This is easy process to multiply. This is 5 to the 10, 3 4 the 12, equal to 1200 is the answer. Okay, therefore the LCM of 60, 75 and 80 is 1200. Did you understood? Okay, now you see we will find the LCM of 420, 1365, 1470. Here the numbers are large numbers. Dividing the given numbers by any common factor is a long process. So we will use a short method. What is the short method? You see, first find the HCF of these three numbers. First find HCF of these three numbers, then divide these numbers by HCF to find the LCM. To find the LCM, first divide by HCF. You see, the HCF of 420, 130, 1365, 1470 is 105. So, first we divide these three numbers by 105. First dividing by HCF, we get here 4, here 13, here 14. Then these three numbers are divisible by, these 4 and 14 is divisible by 2, so we take 2, 2 to the 4, 13 carry same, it is not divisible by 2, 14 divided by 2 is 7. Okay, so LCM equal to 105 into 2 into 2 into 13 into 7. So the answer is 38,220. The LCM is 38,220. Okay, this is the one type of short method. Now we will do some problems. Okay. The first question, 15, 20, 25, 35. First, we will write these numbers in row. 15, 20, 25, 35. All the numbers are divisible by 5. So, we will take 5. 5, 3 is 15. 5, 4 is 20. 5, 5 is 25. 5, 7 is 35. These 3, 4, 5, 7 numbers are, there is no common number of multiple, common number of factor. So the answer is 5 into 3 into 4 into 5 into 7, that is equal to, this 3 numbers 60 into 35, that equal to 2100 is the LCM. LCM of 15, 20, 25, 35 is 2100. Then we will do the next problem. That is, the question is 100 to 153, 100 to 153 119. You see all the numbers are divisible by 17. 17 6 ja 17, 9 ja 153, 17 7 ja 119. Now these two numbers are divisible by 3. We will take 3, 3 2 ja 6, 3 3 ja 9, 7 remain same. So LCM equal to 17 into 3 into 2 into 3 into 7. So the answer is 2142 is the LCM of 102, 153 and 119. Okay. Now we do the question number 7. Okay. 112 84 196. First we write 112 84 196. These three numbers are divisible by 2. We will take 2. 2 5 ja 10, 2 6 ja 12. 84 by 2 is 42. 196 by 2 is 98. Okay. Then again we will take 2. Here is 28. Here is 21. Here is 49. You see all three numbers are divisible by 7. 7 4 ja 28. 7 3 ja 21. 7 7 ja 49. Therefore, LCM equal to 2 into 2 into 7 into 4 into 3 into 7. Okay. That equal to 28 into these three numbers 84 equal to 2352 is the LCM. We will write therefore LCM of 112 84 196 is 2352. Did you understood? Now we will do the question number 8. 40 480 240. Now we will write in row 40 480 240. Here you see these three numbers are divisible by 40. So we will first take 40. 41 ja 40. Here 480. 41 ja 40. Remainder is 80. 42 ja 80. Here 6. Now you see these two numbers are divisible by 6. Here 1, 6 2 ja, 6 1 ja. Therefore LCM equal to 40 into 6 into 2 equal to 480 is the LCM of 40 480 and 240. You see, like you do all rest problems. Okay.